When we go to level 4, it's a full autonomous system. So it can operate completely independently, make decisions, and execute tasks without human intervention. And this is amazing thing to think about. You know, you just set the goal and machine just figures it out how to do that. But if that system, of course, the technology stack is the deep learning and neural networks, advanced robotics and IoT. So basically AI goes off a little bit more into the real world. So all the robots, Tesla, I will show the example. And basically it should has cognitive computing. So it needs to understand much more data and understand how to react to that data and what to activate. So yeah, one of the examples is Tesla's bot, Optimus bot, and how, you know, it was just presented in September 22. Today we have, what, June 24. So almost 2 years ago from that bot or robot, what looked really ugly, to the, I think, generation 3 Optimus bot, what can dance, do yoga, do the laundry and do some works in the factory without additional hanging things. It can work through the offices and et cetera. It's just 2 years, less than 2 years. So think about what will happen in the next 2 years. And I think a lot of people underestimate what we will have these things in our homes. And this will be the first machine which you want to buy instead of the car, instead of anything else, because you can upload the information software and it can do the things whatever you would like to do at home. And the autonomous systems, and of course the autonomous drones, what already operates, for example, in ports. I spent 1 year on the innovation industry in the marine. And I was looking at all these possibilities. And trust me, those ports are separate cities. If you have a port in your city, it's a separate city inside the city. It has those drones flying around, checking all the temperatures, air pollution and other things. And based on, they are reacting in the real world based on the data, what it receives. So again, self-driving cars, but I'm talking about the full autonomous self-driving cars, what can do everything for themselves. So basically on 8th of August this year, Tesla will have an event where they will present this level machines. And next thing is the smart grids. So basically electricity grids and et cetera.